This is SeaTalk, monthly ocean news. The blue crab is the most important and profitable fishery in Delaware. And while crab cakes are most commonly associated with Maryland, Delawareans have their own collection of excellent recipes. The University of Delaware held a crab cake cook-off at their annual Coast Day Festival for nearly 30 years. Within this contest, Delaware cooks have won 19 times. Crab cakes are an important part of local culture throughout the Delmarva Peninsula, as are recreational crabbing and crab feasts. Delaware has a notable crab cake trail filled with must-try crab cakes. A crab cake cook-off cookbook from Delaware Sea Grant has 87 unique crab cake recipes from cooks throughout Delmarva and beyond. This is SeaTalk, a public service announcement from the University of Delaware, the Delaware Sea Grant College Program, and this station.